sir. So you've given us a lot, so we're gonna give you a chance to walk out of here with a lot of cash. We have six numbers on that board. You see right over there. So we have six numbers. Now each number has cash behind it. You have your die in front of you. What you're gonna do is you're gonna roll to see which number you get. You get the cash behind what you roll. So roll for me, please.
Let's roll.
Yes, sir. What's behind one? So, Chef, you got $1,200 right now. So, you can walk out of here with $1,200, or we can keep playing. If you keep playing, what happens is if you roll another one, you leave with nothing. But if you roll another number and you get that cash, we'll add it. Now, if you're able to just breeze through all those numbers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, without getting zonked, forget the money, because I'll give you what's behind curtain number one. Tiffany, what's behind curtain one?
Oh, yeah, baby. Unbelievable. Lamborghini, baby. Wow. Oh, Huracan, yes. $250,000? Yeah. Wow, $347,000, man. Holy jeez.
You can walk away right now with $1,200.
No, go for Lambo, man.
For the car,
yeah.
But you have to get one, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Lime green, yeah.
That's hard to do. It can be done, but it's hard to do.
Wow. You can leave. Talk about Lamborghini, baby. Italian beast.
Rolling.
Yeah. Stunning.
Chef, so let's do this. I'll let you roll again, and I'll give you $100 times whatever you roll. Call it a personal training fee.
There were six for $600. My guess, you roll one again. Oh, $20? Oh, there goes the Lamborghini winner. Wow.